does not consider people as the subjects of rights, those who are in fact administering and controlling their rights. People are progressively transformed into those who must comply with the exigencies of the state or of the global society, which are becoming more and more coincident in representing the interest not of the people, but of the economic colonial power. It was said that the Tribunal was originated and it emerged during the time when countries faced the first dramatic transformation of the colonial order. It proposed a profound revolution of the rule of law, from being the guarantor and instrument of those who have the power, to be a flexible companion of the struggles of the marginalized majorities and minorities.